All right, so we opened up the main accumulator, and now we know the problem.
That is David. Not the right material for a diaphragm in a brake fluid car. This is for LHM, only LHM.
Uh-huh.
You can see it's all distorted from the fluid basically contaminating the diaphragm, or I guess the other way around, the diaphragm contaminating the car. So we're going to toss that and put in the right kind.
Excellent.